I'd like to wish all the boats that are going down to Tassie tomorrow the best of luck.
Line on us to start off with. Missing the race record by 2 minutes and 47 seconds. And when I told him this, he said, shit, we should have tried harder. Peccadillo, the multi-hull, Charles Meredith. Second across the line, one of two new 60-footers out there, Journey, Brian Dorman. And third across the line, Platinum, the other new 60-footer as well. Chris Barlow.